Hi y'all, welcome back to the channel, and in this video I travel from Kumasi to Accra through public transport, that is by bus, and then I am here to share with you all that you need to know and how the trip was and then the stuff you see on the road. So this is me at the STC station, and yeah, STC bus terminal, if I should say it that way. So I actually liked VIP, but my sister was like, we should go for STC. Okay, so this is our tickets we bought, and then it was 55 cedis. Yeah, and yeah, I think that's it. And then these are some of the places in Ghana here that STC goes to. And then in the bus I had my little backpack with me, and then my just small handbag, my sunglasses, and yeah. So we are still at the terminal. Well, I'm going to say my first impressions. This video is not a sponsored video, it's not a paid video. Everything that I'm saying here is subjective, like it is to me, my own experience. It could be different to any other person, you get it? So one of the things that I really loved about the trip was that, number one, the bus was very comfy, like yeah, it was neat, the seats, the curtains, everything. And then two, the driver was super friendly. I wish I could record that aspect, like before he moved the bus, he came around to like to pray with us, and also told us his name, cracked some jokes, like he made the whole trip so stressless, like it was stressless. And finally, the bus has moved from the terminal and we are about to, like, we've already set off, but the driver is just looking for space to get on the road. And yeah, the journey from Kumasi to Accra by bus or by land is estimated to be 4 to 5 hours. But in this video, I'm going to show you Kumasi to Accra in just 12 minutes. So I hope you just enjoy, and if that sounds like something you are going to be interested in, please click on the red button down there, subscribe to the channel, share and comment. So traveling by bus gets so boring sometimes. So if you don't have a power bank, you need to have one. That is if your phone decides to go off. And then this is me trying to check up stuff on my phone and on the channel and all that. You could have a tablet or something you are just going to enjoy music with or some movies with, because to me, I can sleep and wake up for like 3 times before we even get to Accra. From Kumasi to Accra, you get to see a lot of how do I even say it? A lot of communities, a lot of places on the road. But one thing that I'm not so good at is the names of these places. Like we could get to Enyinem and I'll be asking my sister, is this in Koko? Or we could get to somewhere and I'll be asking her. So with that, I'm not so good at that. Yeah, this is me. I've connected my AirPods now, trying to enjoy some music. And this is the time I dozed off. Like, I didn't see anything again. Yeah. Alright guys, so I didn't wake up till we got to our rest stop. And yeah, this is at Jofel. So the drivers choose where to stop. So it is going to be between Lindador, Paradise or Jofel. So, and then like when I'm traveling, I don't eat. But when we get to a rest stop and I'm to eat, usually it is fried yam and kebabs that I buy. So this is me enjoying my fried yam and my kebabs. Yeah. And then when the car stops at the rest stop too, that is where you can use the urinal. Like you can just go and pee and come back. Yeah, so we are back on the road. And here we go to Accra and then it started raining. So it rained for some time and then it stopped. Yeah. Alright guys, so we got to Pokwasi and I decided to show you a view like from my seat of the Pokwasi interchange. And to be very honest, the interchange is a very huge one. Yes, and it's so nice like seeing the cars drive through and all that. Yeah. Okay viewers, so one fun fact is that if you miss your way on this Pokwasi interchange, you have to come all the way to Lindador before you can do a U-turn. So if you're a driver and you're not it's so funny, like all the way to Lindador before you can do a U-turn. And then let me be truthful to myself and to the viewers, the streets of Accra are so nice. Like, so far, well, it maybe depends on the places or the parts of Accra that I go to whenever I'm there, because so far I've not seen any place with a poor road or something. So if you are watching and you know of any place in Accra that the roads are not so good, you just let me know. So now I got out of the bus at Achimota New Station. We met our driver and then he's here and then he's taking us home. So we are heading towards Jolu and my camera battery was about to die, so I couldn't really vlog well and end the video well, but I was able to show the streets from my view in the car towards Jolu. Guys, if you did enjoy this video, please give me a thumbs up. please comment, please share the videos, and yeah, do all the good things that helps your girl. Yeah, and also I will have a video coming up soon with my experience of flying from Accra to Kumasi or Kumasi to Accra, either of them. Yes, yeah, so yeah, stay connected and I'll see you in another video. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know your favorite part of the video or the vlog. Yeah.